Hi friend, this is picfunmedicosis. Hope you will be fine. Please subscribe my channel for colorful medical videos and latest medical updates. My motto is medicine should be interesting. Today I have an interesting mnemonic regarding the beta blockers receptors on the heart and lung. So here we go. Beta blocker receptors on the heart and lung. Sometimes it is confusing to remember which receptor is on which organ. So there is a funny and easy mnemonic. Beta 1 receptors are on the heart. So beta 1 and 1 heart. There is only one heart, and on one heart there are beta 1 receptors. So beta 1 blockers affect the beta 1 receptors, and there are two lungs. Beta 2 receptors are on the lungs. Beta 2, two lungs. There are two lungs, and beta 2 drugs or blockers act on the beta 2 receptors. So by using or remembering this mnemonic, or by picturing this mnemonic in your mind, you can easily remember the receptors on the heart and lung. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest medical updates, latest WHO guidelines and latest FDA approvals, latest USMLE high yield points, latest medical and Davidson lectures and Harrison lectures. Please subscribe, visualize and memorize.